The remaining contestants are busy trying to learn a piece of choreography taught to them by one of the judges. They have 30 minutes to learn this piece, and then it's showtime. She grabs the yellow bottom. She likes the way it hits her lips. She gets to the bottom. It sends her on. Robert and Yakulas did their best to keep up with Harold's steps. She might be going home with me tonight. And she looks like a model, except she's got a little more. Don't even bother unless you get that thing she likes. Ooh, wow. She's going home with me tonight. The choreography showed up those with suspect techniques, and for some of them, there was heartache in store.
The judges and me have decided that you're not going to make it today. We feel that it just was not exactly what we were looking for. Unfortunately, not this time. We look forward to seeing you in the future, but not today. Thank you.
Thanks.
We didn't quite crack it in the last thing, so thank you for coming. We've decided that you can stay.
Yes.
Well done. You're in.
Thank you.
You're going to go through. So well done.
Thank you so much.
After a long day's dancing, Johannesburg will be represented by Megan, Kim, Laura, Justin, Taekwondo, Robin, Batembu, Chantal, Kristen, Tabane, and Yakub. It's a wrap from So You Think You Can Dance. See you next week.